Yes, I'm out of ideas. Hello everyone, Gecky the Gecko here. Welcome back to another video. Today, we will be reacting to Evil SkinnyLegs because I have no better video ideas. So, I figured why not we go down memory lane, check out some old videos that I've created in the past. This one was created all the way back in 2018, has almost 100 views. Oh my gosh. Let's see. SkinnyLegs drinks a weird potion and becomes evil, and it's up to Gecky to stop him. And man, I honestly don't know what to really say about all this, because it's been a while since I've made this, of course, 3 years ago, and you know, things change, quality of my videos changed, I've changed physically and all that, and so has everyone I've worked with changed. So this will be very interesting. So without a further ado, let's just dive right in and cringe our way through this. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Man, doing labs experiments makes me sure thirsty. Man, too bad I didn't shop today. I wish I could, but I didn't have the time. Whatever.
SkinnyLegs sounds like a rubber duck high on helium that's getting strangled to death. That's what his voice sounds like. And I can hear that static. If you don't hear SkinnyLegs' voice, you sure will hear that static. Gosh dang, it's so bad. I know sometimes in my videos you'll probably still hear static from time to time, and it will only be a little bit. It won't be as bad as this, but jeez, the quality of this video too, it's like I'm watching this on a movie disc or whatever, a scratched movie disc. But yeah, let's see, he has probably a two month old burger. He's got a radio next to him. It's 2018. You have a radio. And not only that, but you're a person who makes very advanced technology. Whatever, let's just keep going. Let's just keep going.
Well, I wish I had something.
Ew. What's in that cauldron?
Oh. Hello. Beautiful.
Can we just take a moment to look at SkinnyLegs' you know, his house, his place, you know, where he lives. He has no roof. That's the first thing I've noticed. He has no roof. So when it rains or storms or snows or whatever, it's going to be pretty annoying. He has no roof. It's pretty wide open. His door. He has no door. It's, yeah, he has no door. It's pretty much, so anyone could pretty much walk in. That's probably why that potion is there. He's got holes in his floors. I don't know how you get holes in your floors. This ain't even made of wood, but it's whatever. He's got vines all over the place. I guess we made this to show character on how unorganized and messy SkinnyLegs is, because, you know, he's always out doing stuff or he's too busy with his side projects. Like, jeez. Cobwebs, vines, he's got a dead plant. And I don't know what's in that cauldron. It's brown, though. And when you see brown, that's not good in liquid-wise. That's not... Don't make this racist.
Come, Papa. Looks tasty.
Right in the mic.
Let's give it a taste.
Still in the mic. Please, back away.
Really?
inches younger. Oh gosh. Okay. I know we're like a little over a minute, a second over that little 1 minute mark, but I just have to point this out. Why is the bridge leading nowhere? It's so unfinished. Like, you can see how foggy it is around too. Like, geez. And like, this was like the early version of like Minecraft Bedrock when it first came in the Xbox too. Who can tell? And like, the chunks haven't loaded in all the way and stuff. And there's just, look how small the Diamond City is. This is the city worth taking control over, that every villain wants to, you know, have in their hands. I can't talk. So there, you can't drive off because the bridge is not finished. I don't think there was an airport, so the only way to really travel off this thing was by boat, so, or helicopter if there's a helipad anywhere. But yeah, that's Diamond City for you.
What was that explosion?
And we have the one and only Gecko. Okay, so, oh man, that, I sound like a screeching car. Okay, so, what do I have in my inventory? I got a sword, stack of pork chops, a bow, and a stack of arrows. I have lost 5 hunger points, and I have 23 XP levels, because I gotta make myself look like a pro. That's some nice touch right there. If you look at the top left corner, you'll see my skin. You know, when you're sprinting or crouching or whatever, you'll see that little icon show up, and it appears I'm wearing diamond boots and a elytra, because that's what Gecky does. He wears some, you know, pretty expensive boots and some big behind bird wings, because that's your Gecko.
Here, SkinnyLegs. Wait, I have to talk to you. Did you rob the bit? Ow, frick, ow. You jerk. What's wrong with you?
What's over here? What's wrong with you?
Come talk to me.
Who's
gotten into him?
Look at the villagers.
Get over here.
Well, you gotta try and populate.
Hey, I'm not done with you. Get over here. I want answers. Why did you rob the bank?
Where is he going?
Freaking. SkinnyLegs.
Oh, that's smart. That's smart. I made my hunger low on purpose so that way I would get tired by chasing him and act like I couldn't chase him no more because I was, you know, tired. I explained that horribly, but look, I have pork chop, so why not I eat that? I thought it through, but I didn't think it through as much as I past self thought, so oh well. Logic. You tired? You just give up.
Dang it.
Look at this villager. 3 hours late!
Man, I've been searching for SkinnyLegs all day. Still haven't found him. Where the heck could he be?
I still can't get over my voice.
What the? SkinnyLegs. He. SkinnyLegs truly turned to evil, didn't he? I need to find out.
Rome, Rome! Boy!
That camera shot.
Wait,
oh
what the?
Gosh.
Oh.
He's the Joker.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh.
Run.
Oh no.
Run. Run.
SkinnyLegs has truly gone crazy.
Okay, I have two questions. One, how did SkinnyLegs get from the top of that building into that car that fast? Two, why is Gecky running away? He is the whole, he is the world's greatest hero. Or at least in Diamond City, that's what people call him. But this world's greatest hero is not being so great. He's running from a car, driven by a spider with a bow tie. He has a bow, he could shoot him. Let's keep going. I'm gonna try not to pause too much too.
He's trying to run me over. Oh gosh, he's coming. Oh gosh. What did I do wrong, Skinny Legs? Oh snap, he got the turn.
It's too late to say sorry.
Sorry for what?
Down here. Jump. I can't
do
it.
Jump.
Where is he? He's over there. Oh, thank God. Oh, Skinny Legs. What happened to you? You were so not evil.
You were so not evil. Wasn't it just night?
See you later, Gecko Nerd.
Man, is he gone? Okay, I think he's gone. Oh man, Scaling's trying to run me down with a car. What's gotten into him? I'll go to his lab. Maybe he'll tell me something. Today's been a rough day. Now, where is the lab?
3 hours later.
I finally found it.
How do you not know where Skinny Legs' lab is?
Jeez,
come
took
on.
Forever.
Forever?
Now this will help me get to the bottom of this mess. A lever, in case of emergencies. Well, this is an emergency.
Is that spelled right?
What's in here?
I don't think it is.
The cure of everything.
The cure of everything.
Maybe this could help Skinny Legs. And, ooh.
The cure of everything. Skinny Legs kept it to himself. He truly was evil. He never even thought once to give it to, you know, maybe a scientist or a doctor. No. No, he has to keep it to himself. No one else must know.
Hello.
Nice to see you again, Gecky.
What do you want?
I want to brawl you. And it's time. To meet your fate.
Okay then, let's brawl.
I want to brawl you.
It will be the end of your adventuring days.
All right, no book, no holding back. Hiya!
Hiya!
Yeah.
Oi!
Hiya!
I'll fully be 100% evil.
The only thing good about this scene is the battle music.
What has gotten into you, man? You used to be so much cooler when you're not evil. Just not be evil? Like, could you not? Could you not?
Hold on,
could you not?
Back
off. What? We have a fight to... Really?
Yes, at least the dead threat.
Get out. You hurt me pretty bad. I'll give you that one. But I still have a trick up my sleeve.
So much stalling.
This will be the end. You know that, right? This is how your tale is gonna end.
Heh, we'll just see about that, Skinny Legs. That hurts.
Your brain is on fire. Gecky? Is that you on my head, though?
The fact that he said this would be the end when he was about to throw the potion, and then when he threw it, it didn't kill Gecky. I don't know if his calculations were off, or... I don't know what that was supposed to mean, but it sure wasn't the end. That's for sure.
SkinnyLegs, is it really you? Or is it another
trick?
Also,
why didn't he just throw the potion at him at the beginning?
But I think I know who did it.
Who?
I think it was Professor Zombie.
It would have saved so much time if Gecko's through it.
He's the only potion. He's another potion mastermind around here, you know?
Yeah, he really likes taking minds.
Yeah. You know? But how did he sneak in here?
I don't know, but we got
a wide open door, yeah. That's why.
Do it.
To be concluded. Okay. Very nice. Very interesting. Let's read the comments. 10 comments. Most of it's just a conversation. Okay. SkinnyLegs domination. Yes. We have dominated the SkinnyLegs. Can I be in part 2? There was never a part 2, I'm sorry. Lol. Okay. So, that was Evil SkinnyLegs. It was actually, I remember having a great time, and I was really excited to get this out at the time. Because, you know, it was a video that was heavily inspired by Stampy Longnose and, Dan TDM as well, the Diamond Minecart. So you could thank those two YouTubers for inspiring me to make this little thing. I don't know if I will ever remake these. I will not continue the story. It's been well over 30 years. It's not happening. But I could remake them. If you guys want me to remake them, let me know. I could do that. But yeah. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to check out these videos yourself without my commentary, then there'll be a link in the description below. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Also, can someone tell me where I can get the battle music that was playing when they were fighting? Because that was my favorite battle music, and I can't find it anymore. So if you find it, just let me know, send me a message, comment down below, there's a link, but yeah, that's it. Anyways, I'll see you all in the next one. Leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe to become part of the adventure. Do videos like these not often at all. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go throw up now because of the cringe I had to sit through. Yeah. Anyways, see you all later.